Hey, it's Big Joe Henry. Are you looking for something to do this weekend here in the Great Garden State? Man, do we have you covered. A full list of events. For more, scroll right down and you'll see all these other events. But I'm going to be Sunday. We're going to be at Great Adventure, Six Flags Great Adventure. It's Grape Adventure. 14 vineyards from the Great Garden State are going to be there. There's food vendors, crafters, all kinds of fun stuff. The festival runs Saturday and Sunday, 11:30 to 5. We'll be there Sunday, November 6th, from there from 10 to 3. So come on out and have some fun with us. Saturday, former New York first baseman Mark Teixeira. Yeah, he's going to be at the Stonecrest Community Church for their family fun day. That's going to be fun. Also on Saturday, it's the Princeton Prowl Scavenger Hunt. Ooh, Watson Adventures are going to put together this big scavenger hunt, a World War II tour, the best of Princeton. You got to check that out. Lots of other great events. My good friend Frankie Previtt, he wrote, "I'd had the time of my life." Dirty Dancing, it goes on this weekend at the State Theater in New Jersey. Check that out. Also, a good friend of ours from Broadway, Lisa Sherman's got a great show at the Wonder Bar called Disco Connection, Saturday night, 8 o'clock. Check that out at the Wonder Bar. Hoboken has its artist studio tour. That's a lot of fun. And if we miss something, listen, let us know. We'll put it up here on the calendar of events. We want to hear from you. And remember to like and subscribe if you want to see more of these type of events. We'd love to hear from you at here at NJ1015.com. Have a great weekend. Thanks for spending it with us. Don't forget to listen to The Big Show all weekend long on New Jersey 101.5. Enjoy yourself.